Labrador breaks the tie with 30 to go and goes ahead 3-1 on 7. Our former various time, finishing fifth, and finishing his career as a three-time All-American, from Michigan, Logan Massar. Finishing in seventh place at 174 pounds from Nebraska, Mikey Labriola. And a senior All-American finishing in eighth place from North Carolina.